So guys, this is how I prepare the meat. You can see the stockfish, you know, is getting soft at this point in time. I'm going to cook it until the stockfish is very, very soft. So I'm going to cook it until the stockfish is very soft, because this stockfish is very hard to cook, especially this stockfish, because this stockfish is always hard to cook. So I'm cooking on medium heat, but then I'm going to cook it for over 30 minutes. So people, this is how I'll cook the meat, fish and stockfish until it gets very soft, especially this stockfish. And this stockfish is always hard to cook. So cooking on medium heat, I'm going to cook it until the stockfish gets very done.